Okay, so bit late to make a video about this topic because, well, I'm already at the Luke Skywalker part, but I just want to talk about how stupid this game is. Wait, hold on a sec. Okay, I'm being shattered by something. That's. Oh, it's this dude. A sniper. Yeah. Goodness. So, you play as the Imperial. The Imperial. You play as what's her face from the Empire. And then when this thing came up, I was like, oh, yay. You gotta play as Luke Skywalker. Obviously. There's no first person for him, first of all. But I just had this stupid thing where, I mean, all I have to do is just hold the lightsaber and then attack. I don't even have to release it. I mean, I do have some sort of health bar. Yeah, okay. I was about to say, I can't just keep doing this forever. Yeah. Where is the. Alright. Yeah, this is probably some sort of. Like. Look at this! They're running towards me! What the hell? Uh oh. Okay, not good, not good, not good. Alright. Hey, this isn't as stupid printed as I thought it was. Yeah. I was about to say, never mind. I was about to say, oh, I can just. Can you? Oh, it works. Oh, it works. Goodness. Come on. Yeah, this is probably just a some sort of a training of what. The multiplayer is gonna be like. I thought I'd just gonna be like Battlefield 1, but with a Star Wars skin.
Look at how stupid this is.
Okay, what happens if I do this? Ah, yeah, okay, that works. I mean, there was just the advance. Uh oh. Well. That was a friendly, right? Or was that an officer? I have no idea. Where's the turret? Disappeared. Must have been an officer.
This isn't what I wanted.
He hit me. And barely did any damage. Who? There. You know what? No, this game just. I mean, it's pretty, but that's about it.
There's something down here. Something unnatural.
Of course there is.
Is that what called to me? Perhaps it was something more.
The Force works in mysterious ways.
First of all, that was not my best Yoda voice, and secondly, he speaks in reverse.
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Yeah, I have a lightsaber. Yeah. Can I like? Ah, that's a ground sub. Oh, shit, that sub would really want to work. Okay, what's my way up? Just like jump or walk up there? I suppose. This is so.
The people. Dude, you know what are you doing?
Oh, there, finally. Oh. Yeah, killing the officer destroys the turret. That's stupid. Destroy. Yeah, this game is not very good.
Can anyone hear me?
really stupid. It's pretty. That's about it.
I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Wow.
Dude, you think you can get me out of this?
Oh, his arm's stuck. Oh, both of... What happened? How did it grow so fast?
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, that won't do it. This will...
You say wait and then you stand instead of run. Why did you stand and stared? Oh, he actually accepted it, and he didn't backstab me.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
I like where this is going.
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
Do I get the first person? Nope.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
When he stops, it takes a step back.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Come on!
The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber you're carrying?
Both.
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought.
Be fair.
So why am I still alive?
I was defending myself.
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
Precisely. At least Luke's lines make sense so far. But this is electronic art. Look how beautiful this game is. Look at that. It is gorgeous. And they couldn't spare the money for good animations. This is the thing, right? Electronic arts games are just like Michael Bay movies. They look good, but that's about it.
Where? Watch my back and I'll watch yours.
Hi.
I don't have much of a choice.
Precisely. At least Jedi Fallen Order was awesome. Oh, hello.
Why are these things attacking us?
They're defending.
We're invading their home.
Goodness, this dude is even more stupid than I thought.
That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost on contact.
I didn't know that. Didn't know that concrete existed in the Star Wars universe.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it.
Uh-huh. Convenient.
Hold on. The observatory's protected. If I don't
remove the condom,
the entire cabin will explode and take us with it.
Alright.
At last, it's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
I didn't even hit it with a lightsaber, I hit it with the handle. Ah, oh, goodness, this game is so unpolished.
The clock is officially ticking.
But there's no actual timer. It's only to give me a false sense of suspense.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
You don't
incite.
Oh. I'm gonna hit you, hold them off. A lightsaber. I need a ranged weapon to hit those little things. I need an automated turret. Oh, how convenient that they come for me and not for the things that's actually... So I can just stay in the middle and... Yeah, they'll just come for me. I thought it was one of those things where they would just ignore me and go for the... Or like, half of them would go for me and half of them would go for the thing that actually upsets them, but no, it won't come for me. That's just... look at that! the thing that bothers me is right next to you, and you're like, I'm gonna kiss this little rock. I like this rock.
Help!
Help! Oh. Oh. This is so unpolished. It is getting more difficult to be a Star Wars fan by the year. I'm pretty miss the pre-Disney Star Wars. And before anyone says, about the game, okay, listen, I got both Battlefront games in a bundle for 10 euros. This is... all I'm doing is just a good game. Look at that! I'm not actually... I'm being bit by every single bug. I just walk up to them, I get bit, and then there's no tactic. It's just you walk to the enemy and then you press left click. Terminals must be hidden in amber. There is no strategy. There's smash those pillars and find them fast. Pillars? Hit the amber, just like before. Where? Oh.
Over here. Thanks. I'm on it.
I gotta do that again. There is literally no tactic to this. There is no enemies that have like a very specific attack pattern. There is no dodging, roll and evade and quickly strike the enemy. You know, Jedi Fallen Order style. There's like this boss that came back in Survivor. That was notoriously difficult. Yeah, I can't speak and can't touch it at the same time. It sucks like I'm doing anything, and like I said, I'm just pressing W left click. That is all I am doing. Not even using any of my abilities. This is so fucking boring. What the hell? Basically, when you buy this game, in my opinion, what you're doing is you're buying for something that's very pretty with things that happen to excuse the prettiness. Oh, I've used an ability! Okay, what happens if I... Yeah, and also the controls are so... Because, yeah, you have... You have the QEF. Which... Okay, that actually... Well, I felt like I was dying because of all the red on my screen, but I heal so much. I heal faster than I take damage. This game is absolutely ridiculous.
Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it.
I don't like it either.
There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
Press a button? There's a key. The Force? How convenient. Let's be honest, we all want to do Jedi, to be Jedi.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
Okay, that was a good piece of dialogue, I think. At least better than the rest of the game.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk.
Jumping to conclusions. There's obviously something of importance here, you just haven't found it yet.
Worthless.
What a child! Infuriating!
Not all of it.
It's a blue ball. What is Congratulations, that? You've got a blue ball.
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
Oh, it's a... never
mind. My mission is to destroy this place, why would I let you do that?
Because I asked.
To be fair, he owes you nothing.
Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
Boom.
Give me a cat boom.
I'm glad we were brought together, bro.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I suppose.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better.
I mean,
may the Force be with you.
I mean, the rebellion is also a choice, I suppose.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
At least they kept the original transitions. That looks like a really big version of Darth Vader's TIE Fighter with those little side wings. You know, the majority of the cinematics...
That's the Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder.
Well, I was going to say that the majority of the cinematics was just...
Now I know why.
Because you are the target.
Or it's the home world. Or is it Coruscant? Is she from Coruscant? Are we having a Leia Organa?
The satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent.
Yeah, no, the TIE Fighter mission was very suspicious.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me!
For some reason, in Star Wars, whenever somebody says command, they always say it in a British
Activate
accent.
The satellites now.
Even if they speak with a mostly American accent.
Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Pleb. She is your only target. That is all.
Though he does sound like a snubby British officer back in World War II.
That is all.
Giving me some Winston Churchill vibes. I mean, he wasn't technically a bad guy because he was with the British and the British won the good guys, but... Yeah, I know he wasn't all good. Oh! Look how evil he is! He's got double pencils in his jacket!
Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Look at this, he's got one on either side! He's got red and blue peels on his jacket, which means he has the choice to see what he wants to see within the Matrix. Seeing difference the balance within him, and later he will swallow a purple pill. I'm only talking to myself, but I don't care. I'll be impressed if this video gets over 20 views anyway. Jesus, that is a long cinematic. Alright, this is where I'm gonna leave it for now.
We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
Yeah, so basically you are paying for pretty graphics. And that's... Wait, the rain is still falling on the ground, even when I'm paused. So the game is technically still running, everyone is just immobile and the sound is muted. That is interesting. But anyway, that's where I have to leave it. Yeah, so I paid like 5 euros for it. Would not have paid more, not worth 60. Not even for the pretty graphics. It's a bit stupid. And it's not even the fun kind of stupid. So, yeah, but everyone already knows that. But why does Electronic Arts cares? They're making lots of money out of it. So, whatever. Yeah, welcome to modern gaming.